Right now, Interstate 25 southbound still closed at the car exit in Weld County because of this jackknifed semi. State Patrol is recommending drivers use the car exit ramp southbound, then get back onto the interstate to avoid the crash. This closure would start about 10 o'clock this morning. It's still expected to last at least 2 more hours.